What's up everyone, welcome to our brand new channel. I'm Jono and today we're going to talk about how to take sharper photos handheld. So this is one of the most asked questions from photographers who are either starting out or they want to take their photography to the next level. So here are some tips to help you out. The first thing you want to check is your OVF. Your OVF is the optical viewfinder. Make sure what you're looking at is clear and in focus. You can adjust the clarity by using the minus or the plus dial on the side of your OVF. This will make slight adjustments, kind of like wearing glasses, and it'll change the degree based on your eyes. So make sure you use the right eye, not the right eye. Make sure you adjust your OVF accordingly, depending on what eye you actually use. The second thing I want to talk about is focus. Now, it might kind of sound a little bit obvious, but sometimes when you use autofocus, it might focus on something that you don't want to be in focus. So be sure to check what your focus actually lands on before you take the shot. The third thing is your shutter speed. Now, your shutter speed is one of the most important things in order to capture a sharp image. A lot of people, when they first start out, don't realize that they're shooting at a slower shutter speed. Your shutter speed can actually determine how blurry or how sharp a photo is. Now, if you're shooting handheld and you're shooting at maybe a 30th or maybe a 40th or even a 50th of a second, and you take a shot, the shutter opens and closes at a slower rate. Because it's a slow rate, you might get blurry shots, especially if you're holding it handheld. Now, it depends. If you have a lens that has IS or image stabilization, or maybe the body has some sort of image stabilization, then you might get away with it. But it's very hard even at a slow shutter speed. So what I found when shooting handheld, try and have your shutter speed around 1/80 or an 80th of a second if your subject is still. If your subject is slightly moving, then you want to kind of have your shutter speed at about 1/160 or 1/160th of a second. In that way, you can kind of minimize the amount of blur or the shakiness that might come from you or your subject. So here's an example of having a slower shutter speed versus a faster shutter speed. And as you can see, the image with the faster shutter speed will have a lot more clarity and sharpness because of the speed of the shutter. And lastly, it's light. Whenever you have light, it should be your best friend, especially when taking a photo. The more light that you have allows you to increase your shutter speed. So maybe it's a window where the light comes through the window. It could be your LED on the back of your phone, or maybe it's just something white that you can bounce light off and onto your subject. So have a think about these things, whether it's your OVF, your optical viewfinder, whether it's your focusing and how you actually focus, whether it's your shutter speed and how fast your shutter is actually going, or the amount of light that comes in. Think about how you can take the sharpest photo handheld. I did do an unboxing of the Canon 6D Mark II. Here it is. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you have, go ahead and like and subscribe to this channel, and I hope to see you guys on the next video because we might be doing something special, maybe a giveaway. See you guys.